What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is DJ CJ on the DJ CJ channel in a DJ CJ world. And today, we're going to be starting at movie 1? 4? It depends on who you ask. Anyways, let's start off with Secret Plans. Ooh, that theme sounds pretty nice. Unfortunately, copyright exists, so I'm going to have to skip it. And I'm already being chased. This shot is so iconic. And it's so cool. Run. Run. Protect the door.
Falcon Punch!
There they are. Go. Oh, that guy just... He's already... Oh, no, they're fine. They're just kind of derpy. Oh, we start out as Leia in this one. All right. I'm gonna be in Tilly's. Go. Go. Hello, gentlemen. Is there anything back here? No. Is it gonna be... Bruh, Wedge and Tilly's, he's a beast. He just fought through all those guys with his bare hands. I mean, they were stormtroopers, but still. And Tilly's is a boss. There's not going to be a whole lot that we can do in this mission particularly, but that's okay. We'll just get what we can. That weird derpy jump run is just so funny. Darth Vader, no! Can we close the doors? No, but we can charge these up for something. Fire! Fire! Go explodey boy! And he's gone. More coins for me, though.
10 seconds later.
Okay, so I need to find some of these purple box things. Okay, I did get all my coins back, so we're good. Only stormtroopers can access this area. Well, unfortunately, we don't have any stormtrooper helmets available. Sorry. Oh, I was trying to dodge them, but I couldn't. I like how they all stand at attention. Thanks, gentlemen. And then they all stand at attention when we get close again. That's hilarious. Ooh, what could happen here? Oh, he's probably fine. Go. What is in here? Oh, this is a little extra area. So I put that right here, put this right here. No, there we go. Well, that was close. Ignore C-3PO, he's completely fine. Well, now she's gone. And Tilly's, you're helping us off. Wait a second, I wanna make him a meme. Perfect, we will survive against anything now. Yo, is this the one area where I get to pick them up? Yo, I love this area. Where is my claw? There's my claw. Bye. Bye. Wait, can I pick up C-3PO? Look at his one leg. Here, we'll put him back down. Here you go. There you go, buddy. He's very spry for having lost 3 of his major limbs. All right, enough messing around. I have so many fond memories of that one claw, because me and my brothers used to always pick each other up with it and then throw each other into the pit below. It was so much fun. All right, how do you make it across? Let me look around for a minute, see what I can find.
3,000 whoop who's later.
Oh! We were supposed to pick him up. All right, Mr. Meme, now that you're across, you can unlock the door. This is amazing. I love this game. I need the hearts, I need the hearts, I need the hearts, I need the... Yeah, you guys just take care of that for a second. I gotta search for stuff. Pew. 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 Don't mess with a rebel. They have mean right hooks. All right. Before we go on with this area, what is this? Only stormtroopers. Okay. Just had to check. Okay. That bridge is built. There's not really anything I can do right here. I don't think I got a single collectible throughout this mission. What is this escape pod? What does it do? Oh, hello, gentlemen. That was funny. I just have an extra hot tub on here. Okay. All right, Mr. Meme, go into your spaceship. You're about to set off. R2, you're needed. Come here. There you go. Run.
We're off to Neverland now.
Poor Antilles.
Wow. Look around.
Oh, and they just split. And he's... Oh. No. Oh, and they split. He's like, hey. Oh. He's gone. And they're captured. That didn't take long. I didn't find any pieces of the mini kit this time. Which is kind of sad, but it's kind of okay too. Because we'll come back to that mission. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!